It was a difficult night. Yeah, I thought Rangers were excellent from the get-go. They came out the traps really quick, and it was a challenge for the players. But the positive for me was that they stuck at it. You know, playing against a level of that team who are in great form and going into 90 minutes, it's 2-1, and that's all I asked before the game. Try and stay in it as long as you can, and that's what they did.